Hi everyone, today is July 21st, 2017, Friday, and we had very sad day today. Our little snowflake had upset stomach three times, she threw up three times this morning. We were very concerned about her and watched her whole day today. She seemed to be better now, so we decided to take a video and share our experience with this first episode of sickness for her. So I did a little bit of research and it says that sometimes kittens can throw up because they ate something from the floor, some maybe little unknown plastic or anything else, small item. And also it might be hair balls when they threw up. I watched whatever she threw up and it didn't look like it was just food. She ate her canned food this morning and started to throw up. The second option was the virus. So like in humans, cats can get virus, since it might be stomach virus or some upper respiratory virus, because she was sneezing, her eyes were a little irritated, as I posted videos before that we were working on her eyes. So we were concerned that that might be it. But apparently, after a little bit of more research, I saw that little kittens, their gastroenterological tract is not developed fully, so their esophagus is shorter than the regular cats. And when kittens are eating very fast, they cannot, their body cannot process the food appropriately, and food gets stuck in esophaguses, and then it started the reflex that she wants to throw up and vomit everything out. So most likely that would happen to her. But we watched her whole day, she wasn't very active as usual, and also her nose was dry. I know from prior experience with cats that usually cat nose supposed to be a little bit wet, it's a sign that cat is in good health. But if nose is dry, it means that cat is experiences either some sort of fever or her body is fighting against the virus. So her nose wasn't wet whole day, only after 6 p.m. it started to get more wet. So I thought finally whatever she had went away. We of course will be observing her tomorrow very closely and watch what she eats, and we disinfected everything and refreshed everything, which we do usually, but decided to take extra steps to make sure that she is fine and comfortable. That's our sad video. We hope that it will might be helpful for you if you will experience something like that. But we really hope that you will never have any problems with your kitten, but if you will, it might be something helpful. Thank you for watching and bye.